standard tuning. So you're more familiar with the shapes here. Than that adds that little thing in. Kind of the low end, and you get kind of a standard approach, and on your strums up, you get more of the twang from the 12 string. I'm just learning as we go here. This is the only, probably the second time I've played a 9 string. The simple chords on 12 strings sound better than complicated chords. There's just too many frequencies involved. Simplicity is the answer. When you play all these high notes along with the low notes, the high notes tend to hit your ear sooner, so you tend to voice lead a little differently. Like that wants, for me, that wants to go there.
Experiment.
Cool sound.